The project to create a new boutique hotel by Lake Chiemsee in southern Germany was an opportunity to implement teamwork from the very beginning, starting from the concept phase. The process involved both our studio in Milan and our office in Munich, as well as several external consultants. The new hotel overlooks the lake. It was developed on the grounds of a previous hotel and consists of four small buildings. From the preliminary study phase, we tried to pursue sustainable design criteria and a study of the construction phases. This is why it was essential to involve consultants. The use of ArchiCAD and BIMcloud allowed for an effective and rapid exchange of information in all the design phases, starting from the concept phase to the design and construction phases. From the beginning of project development, the Munich team collaborated directly with the Milan team in the same file. The real-time exchange of information between the two teams was therefore crucial, since they always have to work in a shared environment and at a very high level of detail. The use of BIMcloud software as a service was fundamental because the project ran on an online platform that allows direct and real-time collaboration of multiple users on the same file. Designers can work simultaneously and exchange information through an internal messaging tool built right into the ArchiCAD interface, which makes collaboration and internal workflows much more fluid.
Il BIMcloud SaaS è stato utilizzato soprattutto anche per
BIMcloud SaaS was also used for server management, eliminating the burden of having to manage a cloud server. Instead, we used the one proposed by Graphisoft. This way, we have unlimited storage space in this online-based platform, and we can upload non-native files into the ArchiCAD environment, using them as a real reference for our projects, including MOD, IFC, and DWG files, but also PDF or other image files. Moreover, BIMcloud was very useful for managing the activities of individual users, thanks to role management and also the structured and automated backup system. However, the project also has another critical issue, which is the linguistic one. We started the work in our studio template, which is an international template, that is, English. Then, for this project, we created expression-based properties to automate the translation of some information from English into German and Italian, thus speeding up external collaborations.
Al tedesco e all'italiano, velocizzando quindi quelle che sono le collaborazioni verso l'esterno. Tutto il team di progetto ha potuto lavorare.
The whole project team was able to work simultaneously, starting from a very high level of technical knowledge of the program. This was possible thanks to the continued collaboration with Graphisoft in the training of both the German and Italian teams.
Sia del team tedesco che del team italiano.